spectacular X Factor Grand Final. It's time now to get down to business. Back in June, there were just five young guys from different parts of the country who each wanted to sing. That was until our mentors saw something in all of them and came up with a plan. And now, they are a nationwide sensation and the first group to make the X Factor Grand Final here in Australia. Now, Ronan, you got together with the boys this week, so please, tell us all about that.
Yeah, I had a few surprises for them. They got to meet all their fans at Westfield in the City here in Sydney, and they put on quite a show, let me tell you. I am so proud of these guys. They deserve to win. But guys, they need your votes. Here singing a song they first sang at home visits. This is The Collective!
We just got here. We don't know what's going to happen today. We don't know what to expect. We are surrounded by a lot of water, so I don't know, maybe a boat, canoes, sailing.
Is that Ronan's boat?
Is it Ronan's?
That looks like Ronan's.
That's him!
Let's have some fun, see how fast this thing can go.
Trent, I'm flying.
Jaden, you're really doing it. Skipper,
let's go over there.
We're gonna do something real special now they don't know about.
Lovely. Thank you. So, boys, I told you I had a little surprise for you. In the air.
Yeah! Our family and friends are all here, and it's just the best surprise we've had. It's such a beautiful thing, you know? Just to have all that support around you again.
I'm happy to have two beautiful parents. I do this competition not only for myself, but for these guys, and it's been my lifelong dream, and hopefully I'll get there one day, but I know I've got the support, the best support in the world, and
we don't want anything from him. Just to see that smile, that's all we want.
So tell me, ma'am, who does he get his rapping from? Is it you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, really, yeah? Can you give us some, you know... Go on.
He's always been singing ever since I can remember, even on the toilet.
Have some photos. Have some photos.
Oh, God.
I'm used to having a big family with me all the time.
It's a Divisio hug.
Sort of moving to Sydney, it's a lot different.
Yeah, I think he's all right. We're the ones suffering.
Yeah, all right, how's it been? All right?
Yeah, good.
What do you think of the bro, the little bro?
Through my life, it's been your Aaron's brother. Now it's your Zach's brother. But he deserves it, so it's good fun.
He's following his dream. I'm very proud of him.
One day I want to be like Jaden.
Yeah. Because of all of you guys and what you've done and the support, we made it to the grand final. So here we go. Cheers to The Collective! Woo! And the final surprise I had for them.
Yeah!
Got to go to Westfield in the City and do a live concert. Did you hear that? It's already begun. Collectivitis.
There's a lot of people hanging around. Stay together, stay close.
We can't believe we just packed that out.
I never thought I'd be here. It's crazy.
This is The Collective!
Today was jam-packed with things we never thought we'd ever be able to do. But we're buzzing right now, we're on, you know, on cloud nine, so we won't sleep.
Time ends in the light. Now we're standing side by side as your shadow crosses mine. What it takes to come alive. It's the way I'm feeling, I just can't deny. But I've got to let it go.
jelly every time we walk by. And I feel like a star, I'm the one that you're mine. I'm more like a groupie when it comes down to you. Anytime you need something, call on me, boo. I'm there in a flash, superhero. Your love, I pursue like a dream from a music.
Watched you from the very beginning to now is just such a treat. I mean, to watch that package of you guys at the beginning, just I couldn't wipe the smile off my face, because this is all about family, and to have that support, I know that means everything to you guys. You've worked so hard. Well done. I loved it. Loved it.
Yeah, guys, I mean, looking back now, in hindsight, we put five blokes that had never met each other, never sung together in a group. And I mean, I know you all wanted this individually. I know you all tried out individually. I know how disappointed you were when you didn't get through. And then you were thrown that lifeline, and boy, did you run with it. And you guys have never looked back. To see you guys with such a massive turnout in the mall was just incredible. And I'm sure you guys loved it. So well done. I'm so proud of you guys.
Thank you, guys. Thanks so much.
You know what? You guys never fail to deliver, and tonight, yet again, you just did just that. Your energy when you come out on stage is just amazing. It's like no other. You've got to be really proud of yourself, because I'm proud of all of you. Well done.
Thank you.
Guys, the other judges said it all. I'm so proud of you. You've worked so hard. And we made it to the grand final. Good job, boys. Well done.
Thank you, Robbie.
Boys, the first group to make the Australian X Factor grand final. Congratulations. What a start to the show. If you want the collective to win the X Factor, you can make it happen. Just text the collective to 1977 8888, or call 1902 557501, or vote on Facebook. Lines are open right now, and you have until midday Eastern Daylight Savings Time tomorrow to get your votes in. From across the country, they now stand united, and their lives could be about to change forever. This is the collective. After the break, he's the boy from the bush who has gone from driving trucks to recording what could be his debut single. Jason Owen will be here to perform that song for the very first time.